buildings back are the 114 pilings driven into the bedrock that hold up the structure.
The real Achilles heel in the Sears Tower is you've got 8 floors underground. And once you have a life without people, those floors are going to fill with water.
Chicago River flooding weakens the lower interior column supporting the building, causing it to collapse.
It could finally reach a point where it just simply falls all at one time. Into one just giant heaping mass of twisted metal and concrete and glass.